Disch Promontory. Disch Promontory 83-34s, 162-52, is a high, ice-covered promontory 6 nautical miles 11 km long, extending from the east side of Prince Andrew Plateau, Queen Elizabeth Range. It was named by the Advisory Committee on Antarctic Names for Carl R. Disch, a United States Antarctic Research Program ionospheric physicist who was lost at Byrd Station, May 8, 1965.